Why can't dogs eat cauliflower? Dogs cannot eat cauliflower because it contains isothiocyanates, which can cause digestive issues such as upset stomach, vomiting, and diarrhea. Additionally, cauliflower is a cruciferous vegetable which can cause gas and bloating in dogs. It is important to avoid feeding dogs any foods that can cause digestive problems or toxicity. Instead, dogs should be given foods that are safe and nutritious for their health.